Asta Drips are pressure compensating spike emitters available in colour-coded 2, 4 and 8 litre per hour flow rates. The spike ensures precise positioning for accurately targeting the root zone of plants. Applications include pots and patios, nurseries, shade houses, tree lots and landscaping. Asta Drips have a flushing feature which gives a short pulse of water on shutdown to clear any debris and minimise risks of blockage. This dripper has a turbulent labyrinth which is covered by a silicone diaphragm that flexes to compensate for varying inlet pressures. A base component is sonically welded to the spike to seal and set the flow rate. These pressure compensating products maintain a preset output, ensuring each plant gets the same amount of water. Asta Drips installed on sloping sites or in hanging pots will output the same rate at different elevations. To install Asta Drips, take an Antelco 4mm joiner and push it into the end of a length of 4mm ID tube. Push the other end of the tube onto the 4mm barb on the spike. Next, punch a hole in your LDPE lateral using the Antelco key punch, pocket punch or punch and cut. Finally, push the joiner into the hole in your lateral, then push your spike into the desired location. See our website for detailed technical and ordering information.